Here we go! Yo,
I'm with Joe, got that pack, going for the low. Sell a P, sell it O, sell it for the low. If she talk, I'm in love, I'ma let it go. Let it go, on your block, we gon' do a show. Yo, let it.
What's up, Wabi Gang? It's your boy, Wabi Lazzy, aka Young Boy Lazzy, back with another banger. And guys, today, I will be showing you how to get Freeform Jets with a longer hair. Now let's get into it. So guys, let's start. The first thing you're gonna need is some rubber bands. You're gonna need to blow dry your hair, okay? So first you're gonna wash your hair and stuff like that, and then blow dry your hair. Once you finish blow drying your hair, right? Gonna two strand twist it. It doesn't have to be perfect, but you need to do it so your hair comes out like this on the top. So if you don't know what two strand twist is, I'm gonna just show it to you. So basically, you get your hair right and you split it down the middle. Wait, let me get it. Okay, like this, right? Two strands. And you just twist it over each other like that. And keep twisting it, and keep twisting it, and keep twisting it, and keep twisting it. And you leave that there, right? And you do that all over your head. After you blow dry your hair out, you do that all over your head. And you leave that in for one day. Because I know you guys are in virtual class. Well, at least most of you are. And you're not really going outside like that. So just put this in your hair and then put a do-rag over it. And then in the morning time, not as soon as you wake up, but like later on in the day, if you want to take it out, you can take it out. You can leave it in for a week if you want to, but I take it out the next day. And then you take it out the next day, and then it comes out like this. It comes out looking curly like that. And then that's what I did. And so I had twist. I'm gonna put a picture up right here. That's what it looked like. And so I had that in my hair, and since it was low, when I had it twisted or whatever, it was lower. I got my blow dryer, right? And then I stretched the curls out, because whenever I took it out, it was low, so I had to stretch it out a little bit. And then it came out like this, and the curls started going on top, as you can see on the top. Like, you see all that is on the top. So that's how I got that on the top. That's if you want to get like the curls on the top of your head. But if you're trying to get the Freeform way, I'm gonna show you right now. This is where the rubber bands come in handy. So you get the rubber bands, right? Your hair is blow dried out and everything, right? You're gonna get it and tie it over your head. My hair is a little bit short. I don't know if I could do it really. Just put your hair in a bun. Doesn't even have to be that big. Just put it in something. Put it in. You're not gonna keep it like this. You're just gonna leave it in here for a while. So wait, let me put it up. All right, so you're gonna leave it like that. Then you're gonna get your sponge, you know, on top. Just do this lightly. You have to do it lightly though. You do that every morning, because sometimes most of it could come out. Or if you don't want to do it in the morning time, you don't gotta do it. And then it's just gonna come out more curly. And then you can take it out if you want. And then morning time, when you have it like that, it's gonna start standing up. And if you don't want it up, just bring it down a little. And then it comes out like that. So that's what it looks like, really. That's the Freeform Jet way. So if you wanna do that, you could do that too. And guys, another thing you must never forget. You must never forget this. The pick.
You're not going to pick your hair up, but since you have this on top of your hair, and you may lay on your hair sometimes, and it comes out like matted in certain areas, you don't want that.
So just put it in there and lift it up a little, lightly, so it picks out the roots, like this. Get the back.
Stop playing! What the fuck? Stop playing! What?
comes out like that.
That's what you do in the morning time.
See what it looks like.
I don't even have a lineup right now, so it looks terrible. But you know, I'm gonna get one soon. But anyway, guys, that was really what I was gonna show you today. Hope you like it. It was a little short video explaining how to do this, cause I know I never really did a method like this before, and it should be new to you guys, cause a lot of you never seen me with this material or my twist. I never had that much twist in my hair or nothing like that. Cause I remember I got it last year, but I wasn't posting videos at the time, and I never showed you guys what it looked like. But you know, you saw the picture. I'm gonna put it up again if you didn't see it. You saw the video or picture or whatever. And yeah, guys, hope you like it. Please like, comment, and subscribe to this video. And YB Gang, we out.
If she talk, I'm in love, I'ma let it go. Let it go on your block, we gon' do a show. Yo, let it